Thank you. My part in this shall not be forgiven.
Hello again, old friend. Allow me a moment to converse with you. You were unable to enter the Erdtree, no? Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable. A husk of the Erdtree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the Giants. Then I can set the Erdtree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord. I wish to journey with you once more to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the Giants. Then I can set the Erdtree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord. I wish to journey to the flame then and guide you. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment. Share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
Sup. Best of luck on that, boss. I'ma hop on Elden Ring and make a new build. Have a good day, mate. Sup. Best of luck on that boss. I'ma hop on Elden Ring and make a new build. Have a good day, mate.
can read them. Your fingers, please, your fingers. Turn back. Ahead lies the land of the giant's flame. And the way forth is forbidden. Hear me. The burning of the Erd Tree is the first cardinal sin. Doing so will unbind destined death and slay the world itself. Who would dare put you up to such a task? Most certainly not the fingers. You're...
Finally, we meet the Tarnished, who would be Lord. Oh my. Why the long face? I fear that you were previously acquainted with this vessel. Well, that is most unfortunate. For he is dead. As for his flesh, he gave it to me. Shabriri. I hope you can make your peace with that. You were about to sacrifice something precious, the life of a fair maiden, that you would toss into the fiery forge, only so that you may be Lord. What a horrible thing to ponder. Your ascendancy requires her sacrifice, whether she wishes it or not. But how would the Lord, crowned so, be looked upon? Chosen tarnished and would-be Lord, dare to tread the path of true rigor, spare the poor girl, and singe your own flesh in her stead. If you are prepared to show resolve and attain lordship through righteous hardship, then heed the words of I, Shabriri. Chosen, tarnished, and would-be lord, descend into the depths far below the Erdtree capital. Seek audience with the three fingers and the flame of frenzy. If you inherit the flame of frenzy, your flesh will serve as kindling, and the girl can be spared, setting you on the righteous path of lordship, the path of the Lord of Chaos. Burn the Erdtree to the ground and incinerate all that divides and distinguishes. May Chaos take the world. May Chaos take the world. Chosen time. Descend into the depths far.
Thank you.